Mancai Sebani Erio Veseban Sebambe Yenani Yasario.
Every trip, it's about the adventure, finding new places, virgin waves, virgin people, spotless culture, not affected by the civilized world. It's all about learning and exploring a new environment that still exists, far away from the frontier of civilization. And it doesn't matter if you serve or not.
Well, it actually does. But the modern technology makes much easier in those days to explore places where is some possibility to score some weight. About you can find hardly any information, and so with some good luck and good guess, this might be an epic surf adventure. First, you have to find someone who will look after your house where you are away. Then pack your surfboard, that's all you need. And other stuff come naturally. The time is ticking and we are getting closer to final destination. Couple more hours and we are there, but we don't know where we gonna be and what we gonna do in next couple of weeks. But there will be some way. I can see the coast from the window and there are some potential.
I'm gonna build somebody else.
We got the Papua and our sailboat arrived safe, so everything is alright and we are ready to start this epic adventure.
I've got a phosphorescent secret, but don't you tell nobody else.
We found the accommodation in local family that looks after us like a hermit's home. Accommodation had nice view on the New Year's fireworks that last for 4 days and 4 nights. I don't know how many legs and arms have been lost during this celebration, but it was quite a few for sure. Our family was very business-minded, which was very unusual for this location. A part of little shop and room that offered to us also had a petrol station and a garage. On the new year, I was waiting for a big boom, but it didn't come. So next day, we start to explore the coast. Our motorbike broke, luckily not far from the local taxi. The people were extremely nice and helpful. They like to talk with us and especially make a photo with us. Some of them might saw foreigner first time, so we were always in the middle of attention. They follow us and wave on us in every occasion. We managed to fix the tire, but the brake was fucked. But you don't need to ride fast and you can always rely on first gear. Once we fixed the motorbike, we found a local spot with clean tiny waves with some kids surfing on wooden desk. While watching these kids, I realized how little is needed for true happiness. I feel amazed and a bit jealous looking on those happy creatures catching every wave possible and enjoying every second in the water. Those kids enjoyed the simplicity of the life and were pure happy. They live for now, for every wave and every moment spent in their life. It's so simple to be happy, So why we are doing so difficult? We become too complicated and make our life one big obstacle. Too many politics, gossip, bureaucracy and desire for wealth scared us to simply enjoy every single moment of our life. We are hidden in the mainstream, where it seems that everyone are watching everyone's single move, and therefore we are cared too much on external beauty and forgot of our soul. Watching those kids remind me what are the true values in the life, and it's like medicine for my soul. So I couldn't wait and join them in the water.
In times like these, in times like those, what will be, and so it goes. Always goes on and on and on and on and on, on and on and on and on and on it goes. And there's always been laughing, crying, birth and dying, boys and girls with hearts that take and give and break. Heal and grow and recreate and raise and nurture, but then hurt from time to times like these, in times like those. What will be, and so it goes. And there will always be stop and go, and fast and slow, and action, reaction, and sticks and stones and broken bones. Those for peace and those for war, and God bless these ones, not those ones, but these ones. Many times like these, in times like those, what will be, and so it goes. And it always goes on and 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 on.
We had a couple of sessions with local community on home break and also explored coast on the ground and on the boat. Met friendly local that invited us for lunch and have been lost in the jungle and found place where to spend the night just next to Secret Wave. We found new spots and learned how to get a coconut.
Down.
but so far we did not find any perfect waves.
We found the stars of this location. Long, paralink left. There is definitely some wave, but we need to get there. So now we have to find a boat.
Saya mau ke Pulau Kaki. Jalan? And ini bol?
Jujur ku tak mampu tuk lupakanmu. Telah ku coba namun aku tak sanggup. Sungguh berat tuk lupakan dirimu. Membutuhkan waktu seumur hidupku.
Ini jalan umum ya. Di sini ada kantor distrik ya. Sebelah kiri.
Kalau dari sini.
Kiri.
Iya. Ini nanti ini kan ini dari sini ya. Ini jalan aspal. Nah, di sini rumah sakit. Di sini kantor distrik. Lewat ada jalan turun ini. Ini di sini. Bisa sewa perahu di situ tuh dekat. Lihat saja pulau.
Ini jalan kaki.
Tuh, pakai boat. Iya. Kalau ini ke sana pakai motor turun sampai di pantai.
Di pantai.
Seperti begini. Nah, baru kalau mau sewa boat seperti ini boleh. Itu dekat.
So, ini pantai?
Ya, ini pantai. Ini pantai. Nah, dari sini ke sini dekat saja pulau di sini.
Pantai Memulau?
Pantai Nuni.
Nuni.
Iya.
Pantai Nuni.
Pantai Nuni. Nuni. Ini ini boat? Pantai Nuni boat?
Ah, di sini pantai. Ada boat. Di sini ada.
Di sini ada.
Turun dari ini ke sini. Rumah sakit, kantor distrik. Lewat ada kantor kantor desa.
Kantor desa.
Sebelah kiri.
Ini boat ada.
Ya, di sini boat ada. Bisa sewa.
And Bismillah.
Itu tadi tuan dari mana?
Di mana Manokwari?
Oh, berarti tuan lewat.
Ya.
Sudah lewat.
Selamat pagi. Di mana? Kaki pau ini dan ini perahu perahu ini
mana bisa kalau di sini kau
pagi walau luka yang kau berikan lagi biarkan aku tetap sendiri. Aku masih berdiri. Oh baby I empty without you. When I kiss you my first kiss, that's true. Seperti angin yang berhembus tanpa henti. Jiwaku tulus mencintai dari hati.
Dan walaupun hati ini sering tertati, yakinlah ku kan selalu setia dan menanti. Ku masih ingin mengulangi tapi kau memilih untuk pergi. Ku hanya terdiam tersenyum bergumul berharap doakan terkabul. So baby please jangan tinggalkan luka yang membekas. Amplas pun tak mampu hilangkan goresan yang kurasakan. Cinta pun tak lagi bisa kujangkau. Bagai hidup di musim kemarau. Kau mencari mata air untuk menyirami cintaku dan cintamu yang tak lagi bersemi. Percayakan semua pada kita selalu setia.
untuk lupakanmu. Setelah ku coba namun aku tak sanggup. Sungguh berat lupakan dirimu. Membutuhkan waktu seumur hidupku.
Do you see that wave? Spiraling. Ooh la la.
Biarkanlah ku sendiri. Bertahan dengan rasa sakit yang kau beri. Oh kasih.
If you like it, just shoot me an email, thumbs up, or watch next episode.